And now, for the piece de resistance.
Wow. Oh my goodness.
A little something I've been working on.
Oh, I see.
Oh. Mom will be in a sec.
What's that?
It's you. It's the wall of Gaylord.
The wall of Gaylord?
Isn't it nice to finally display your accomplishments, son?
Yeah. Honey, look at all your awards. That's great.
He's my champion.
Well, I didn't know they made ninth place ribbons.
Oh, Jack, they got him all the way up to 10th place.
Hey, anybody want to get a drink out by the lagoon?
This one looks impressive. Mazel Tov, Gaylord M. Fokker, world's greatest nurse. Very nice.
We have always tried to instill a sense of self in Gaylord without being too goal-oriented. Mm-hmm. Not about winning or losing. It's about passion. We just wanted him to love what he's doing. You know what I mean, Jack?
Not really, Bernard. I think a competitive drive is the essential key that makes America the only remaining superpower in the world today.
Well, whatever works.
Remember, avoid the meadow.
I had them last night.
Excuse me, fellas. This is tuna. See, I hate tuna, okay? I refuse to get stuck with tuna now. Come on.
Hey, Leo, don't eat the tuna.
Oh, where were you? I just said that. I'm not eating this.
Good.
Come on, let's go back.
Hey, we're not going back, so just shut up.
Oh, sure. Don't go back. Okay, don't go back. That's it. That's what they want. Let me tell you, can I give you two guys a friendly piece of advice, okay? Don't ever go up to the drive-thru, okay? Always walk up to the counter. You know why? Okay. They fuck you at the drive-thru, okay? They fuck you at the drive-thru. They know you're gonna be miles away before you find out you got fucked, okay? They know you're not gonna turn around and go back. So they don't care who gets fucked. Oh, Leo gets. Okay, sure. I don't give a fuck. I'm not eating this tuna, okay?
Shut up! Okay. I got a goddamn torpedo coming down. Get my pants down.
You do that by yourself!
I'm a goddamn handicap! My drawers! Come on! Am I there? Come on!
Snake in my mouth.
Wait a minute! No! I love these padded seats.
No! No, my head is stuck!
Get out! Get out!
No, Marissa, please!
Something like that happened. Oh, my. Oh, Norman. Norman.
Chef, please give me a towel. Please. What? No.
Mrs. Spot.
No! 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 Oh, no! I think I got some of it in my mouth!
Pull yourself together! Would you rather be shitty-mouthed or get caught? Think.
You're right. I'm get myself together. Everything is copacetic. I'm gonna forget about the poop in my mouth.
I'm just gonna hold my breath for a second.
Never was there.
Wow!
There.
Shit.
Oh, no. How the fuck did he check him?
Hey, buddy.
Oh, hey.
You okay, man?
Oh, shit.
Hey, buddy.
Check him.
You okay?
Wake up. Come on, wake up, little buddy.
What's his name?
I don't know. Larry. Try Larry.
Larry.
Shake him.
Hey, Larry.
Come on.
Yo, Larry.
Maybe it's not Larry. Try another one, Bert, Ernie, I don't know, Big Bird, whatever.
I'm gonna check to see if he's breathing, because that's what people do when they're alive, right? I'm gonna check to make sure he's breathing, because he's gotta be breathing. Lord Jesus, please let him be breathing. He's not breathing.
Shit.
What?
He's dead.
Oh.
Hello? Hello? Hello, boys. So who's it?
I am.
Callahan approaches from the left. Engage no contact protocol. No hand shall touch my body. Mental note, Bob slapped Hoagie with his hand. Hoagie is now it. Chili. He dives at me in a pussy-like fashion. Poor planning. Poor execution. Piece of cake. I head for the door to escape. Sable blocks it. It's showtime. Hoagie is tagged Sable. He is now fair game. I speedbag him.
You tell me, who is your daddy and what does he do? Get it? Okay, we start right here. You.
My dad repairs wreck cars driven by women who are pinheads. My dad doesn't do anything since the crash.
My dad gives money to people that doesn't have money. And then people use that money, and then they give other money back, and they give the same amount the money back to my dad.
My dad doesn't live with us anymore. He lives in New York and drives a taxi. My mom hopes he's gonna die real soon.
My dad watches TV all day long.
My dad works on computers, and he's the boss of his company. And he has a mustache and a beard.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. He doesn't have that much hair, and his head is so big that he can't wear any hats.
My dad's divorced. My mom's divorced. My dad is a psychologist, and he helps people that are hurt or lost their feelings, and that's it.
Our mom says that our dad is a real sex machine.
Good.
I don't know what my dad does. I haven't seen him in a long time. He lives in France.
My dad is a gynecologist, and he looks at vaginas all day long.
Do you work out?
Occasionally.
Yeah, I'm big on protein. Protein's great.
Drop zone. Ah! Ball sack! Ah! Ah! Son of a hamster.
You all right in there?
Yeah. Yes, I am. Everything's fine. Mother of pearl!
Greg. Greg!
Huh? What?
What are you doing? Get up! Mom and Dad have been calling you for an hour. You're about to be late for your first day of middle school.
What? Oh, jeez! How'd that happen?
Go, go, go! Mom's about to flip out. She sent me to get you while she waits in the car.
Insane. School doesn't start till next week. And FYI, school doesn't start at 4 o'clock in the morning. You woke up Manny. And if he doesn't go back down, you... Good morning.
There is no way he is going back down. I just wanted to sleep till 6.
Mommy!
Go to bed. I got him.
Greg, what are you doing up making all this noise?
It was Roderick. He woke me up. He changed my clock. But I swear... He was just...
Go to bed.
What is that smell? I can't even identify it.